That thing is huge. It looks important. So, did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
Alright, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings, so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me!
Thank you.
created by Eggman, right?
Correct. My base code was compiled by him. The scope of my capabilities was vastly modified once I integrated with cyberspace, but he is my creator.
Oh man, I bet he never expected his genius AI would advise him to work with me.
I put forward the scenario with the highest likelihood for survival. That is all. You can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Well, sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up. So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
never trusting a tower again, no matter how cool it looks.